new trainer of Mike Dallas, confident that his charge has won it. Jackie Callen, in agreement. We'll see what the decision is.
Seem to agree. What do you think?
Oh, we got it. Put your head up. Everybody know it. Everybody know it, Mike.
It's just sad, man. He did like that. He worked so hard.
Virgil, what do you have to say about that?
I don't have no problem saying it was the biggest ripoff of this year in California. And I hope if we do fight him again, that we don't have the same judges. I mean, that was ridiculous. That was ridiculous. I don't mind saying it to nobody. That was a crying shame. I call it like it is. He won that fight. Atlas had us 97-93.
Virgil said it's the worst decision in California you've seen all year.
I can't even believe it myself. Even Teddy Atlas had it 97-93.